Can you fly to Qatar to watch the World Cup? Well, it's so far away, but what the heck? Let's go.
So I took out my laptop to book a flight from Mexico to Qatar, but...
Oh my gosh, it's so expensive. Plus, I just looked at the accommodation and it is minimum $300 a night. What?
You know, I'm always happy to travel anywhere for a video, but I think this time I gotta stay in Mexico.